What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's AJ Ned here. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to The Evil Within 2. Okay, now what's... Now we're going back to our main mission stronghold, which is... just around the corner from where we are. Literally. 60-odd meters. Okay, let's... Okay, I'll put the shotgun down the bottom now, for some reason. Okay, I'm gonna try and, don't think we can go this way, no. But, ooh, that's a nice 70. That's a nice find. This place has turned into fucking hell, oh my god. Can we sneak? Yes, we can. Oh man. Oh, hello there. Hopefully... Fucking hell! You crazy son of a gun. I see you! I'm not sure whether to kill him or not, or... Okay, he's gonna come back. He's coming back. No, my luck, I'd shoot him and he'd come after me and kill me with that fucking flamethrower. But maybe if I kill him, I'll get his flamethrower. Oh, man. I thought he'd actually see me for a second. Stay still. Oh man, you're a bit of a pain in the ass. Oh, you moved your head. Dear oh dear. That ain't good. Missed him.
He will lead us.
Shit, I wasted that so badly. It's not funny. I'm actually quite pissed. I'm actually quite pissed off about that. That was poor aiming. We're way better than that. But oh well, we live and learn. We live and learn from our mistakes. Just have to make up a couple more later on and try again. I don't think this is what he's talking about in here.
The hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay. I'm sending you the coordinates.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
Yeah.
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding.
The only
way we're gonna get through this is if we work together.
Be safe.
It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
I was gonna say, yeah.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Come on, ready.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
I am ready for this. Yes,
all right,
I'm ready.
Hoffman, let's do this.
Yep.
Lead the way.
What? Holy shit. Hello, you
I'll
two.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing.
Hang on. Oh, wow. That is sick. That's sick as a motherfucker. Look
it's
at
working.
That.
Just of course it is. Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on.
I'm right beside you.
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Oh, awesome. I don't know, but I'm... Keep that shotgun out. Okay, fool. Alright.
Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Oh, shit! Back off. Okay. Where are yous? Where are yous? Gotcha. What? You should be dead. Oh, he's on fire. Duh.
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
That's right. He's afraid of us. Alright.
Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. There's something wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it. Watch my back.
Oh, yes, I am. Oh, speaking of back. You want some? Quickly take that.
Let's go.
That was close.
I told you it was tough on that wall.
To make some oh man. It gives us two shotgun rounds. Okay, we're not really using that sniper at the moment, so might as well use the pistol, I've got heaps of ammo now. 36 rounds of it.
Are you regretting this?
Hang on, I'm gonna...
Yet.
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Well, thank you for the ammo. Watch out. Oh, taken down with a headshot too. Watch out. Oh shit, shit. The fire. Oh shit. Okay, this is emergency. Oh, that's not fair. That is not fair. I was about to take it too. Oh man, the fire done the most damage there. Step got too far behind and yeah, stepped into it. We'll try again anyway. Never give up. Never bloody give up. Okay, that means we've got to... Keep that up. Stay fairly close to
her. Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Okay, stay out. Oh my god, I can't aim. Oh no. Hard when there's two of them in there. That's very hard when there's two. Oh man, I think I still have two shotgun rounds. I think should have used it then. That was the perfect time to use it. Should have used that handgun, and I did too. Yeah. Oh man, now I did. Alright, do that. Do this.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Get the old shotgun out. Alright, let's do this. Let's do it. What? I thought you was dead. Oh yes, look at that. Okay, the power of that. I'll take that as well. And when I do that, that should give you, yes. Perfect. Hopefully we're nearly there. Hopefully. It seems like a long way away.
Shit, my skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
Yes.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up, it's getting hot in here.
Okay, now let's, Oh, shit. Not again! No! Come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit. Come on. Yes.
I got it.
Whew.
We gotta go. Now.
Yes, literally, we've got to get out of here. Keep going.
Almost there.
Yeah, we've got company. Oh no. Save her, save her. Damn it. Shit. Rest
I'm
in peace.
Sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
And that we will. And that's... Ooh, chapter 14. Burning the altar.
After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Nope. Okay, let's just, wow, okay. Might as well do that. And fill up the health bar up. Keep on going. Alright. Let's have a look around here. Okay, we're full of that, so that's a no-goer. Ooh, nice. Herbies. Alright. Thought I'd seen something there, no? Scripture. Okay. I think this is the right way to go, I'm guessing.
You've come back to me, Sebastian Castellanos.
I have, yeah, indeed.
But this time it's different. You're not getting away.
And that's a promise. Oh, shit. Of course, okay. Of course. Okay, let's get back through there. Oh, nice. It's a pouch of something. Oh, assault rifle pouch. Cool. Shit. Whoa. Thank you. Oh, fuck. This. Take that. Yep, you stay there. Else in here, I don't think. Let's get out of that room. Let's head over to the other side. I need to find some machine gun rounds. Very nice. Oh, wow. I was thinking, oh shit, it's only cost three, and I'm thinking, oh hang on, three gunpowder for one round, oh man. Whoa, shit.
Gonna get to me.
Boo. Okay. Oh man. It's a long way up. Home sweet home. No, it's not. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, I'm now trapped in now. Okay. I should be right here. Let's go this way for a second. Oh shit. He knows. He's like, fuck. Wrong. No. Shoot it. What the fuck? Shoot him. What do I do? I trap myself. That was a stupid move. Oh man. Great. Holy shit. Yes, Hoffman. Yep, she sacrificed herself to get where I am now. Oh, here we go. Fuck, they just know, don't they? I've got to change my weapons around. Oh man. I've got to change my weapons around, dude. That's. Oh shit. You should be dead! You should be dead! Whew. Yeah, I might resort my weapons out because I keep going to the wrong ones. Alright. That was a better shot. Stay down. Bloody mongrels. Okay, one over there. Should be one over here still. Okay, I'm full of that as well. Right. That? Investigate. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Very good. Very good, Sebastian. Good find. Okay, let's get on this side. take that. No. Sebastian. Sound like there was another one in there. Finished. Where's this other payment? So back in this room we go. Sneaky. Sneaky boy. I'll take that for all the trouble you just gave me. Okay, let's why not? Good old, come on, it's the shot armor. God, I need to change these weapon selections. Instead of moaning about, let's just do it now. What am I used to? Okay, so we got... No! Pistol up top. For God's sake. Like crossbow down there, and then swap that on the left. Okay, that'll suit me a lot better, that sort of style. Yep. That's a lot better for me. Cool. That's a lot better. Because I keep selecting the wrong gear. Thank you very much. Yeah, that's better. Yep. Awesome. Awesome. Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it at this part. Hope you're enjoying my gameplay. Have an awesome day, and peace out, guys.